One thing Ivan taught me, and I've been detailing for years, he watched me clean wheels and just couldn't stand it, his OCD. He's like, just work in a clock. Just go around once in a clock. Because I'd be over here, and then over here, and over here. You teach detailers, Ivan. What other simple things like that do people not realize they should be doing?
It's just getting a process down. And once you've got that process down, it's repeating it. So having a system in place, having standard operating procedures, helps tremendously.